Butcher. Rebellion. Time hasn't changed you.
You were a child when Yarikawa burned, boy. For 15 years, I dreamed of cutting Lord Shimura to the bone.
You won't live long enough to face him.
The old man taught me the legendary attack before I killed him. Let me show you.
First.
What are you waiting for, boy?
Not waiting. Studying. Learning. Got it. The heavenly strike couldn't save you. Deserve greater respect than this. I promise I'll use Shigenori's technique to protect Tsushima against all who would harm it. I wonder if Yuna has found her brother.
Huh.
I could use an archer's help.
Challenge me!
Darkness fades in brilliant light. Sturdy do we stand.
and your best warrior.
Thank you.
Termun by Starza.
We are too bad.
Best boy.
Quickly, come here.
Legium Harsinte! Damar Legium Harwo!
Here be shwet!
Oi! Udo kik cha harda!
Yeah.
Энэ хавдал байгаа.
telling you, the Mongol sits on the throne. Center of the earth.
Listen to this. The only thing he knows for sure is where his jaw is.
Here!
Here!
Tatsuna.
Thank you.
Jin! You found me.
You handled that well.
I should have heard him coming. Let myself get distracted. These people saw Mongols marching prisoners upriver. They had a blacksmith with them.
Your brother?
Sounds like it. They were taking him to a camp near the Kanada Inlet.
I know the place.
Did you find any samurai to free your uncle?
Not yet, but I'm still searching.
I'm sure you'll find someone soon.
Faster, quicker!
Haka can help you, after we save him. Hard to believe I might see him soon.
He's lucky to have you.
He might disagree.
That's what siblings are for.
What about you? Any brothers or sisters?
Lord Shimura is my only family.
What will you do when he's free?
Take a breath. Because then I'll know there's hope for our island.
You feel that strongly?
I've watched him win victory against impossible odds. And after your brother is free, what then?
Honestly, I haven't had time to think about it. You're riding well. How are your wounds?
Mostly healed. Your bandages did the trick.
You don't share much about how you feel, do you?
I suppose you're right. My uncle taught me that a samurai masters his emotions, like you master a horse or a blade.
That's a hard way to live.
It's not supposed to be easy.